Elsewhere in Afghanistan, at least 16 people are feared dead, including four NATO troops, after a suicide bombing near Bagram Air Base in the northeast of the country. Two police officers and 10 civilians are also reported dead. The Taliban said it was behind the bombing in a text message to Reuters news agency.